New information on the battle to move the Metro's EPA headquarters. We were the first to tell you about the plan to move the offices from KCK to Johnson County. And tonight, some KCK residents are pushing back about all this. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney is live on the scene. Michael?
Kelly, a small crowd is gathering here at the Pleasant Green Baptist Church in KCK. Their intent, a rally to try and convince the feds to keep the regional headquarters of the EPA right where it is, here in KCK. Meanwhile, behind the scenes, the maneuvering continues.
I don't even want to talk about a new site. I want Region 7 office to remain where it is.
The EPA headquarters is just a few blocks away from Collier's Church. It is an anchor to KCK's downtown, along with the federal courthouse and the Hilton Garden Inn Hotel.
We believe these are positive steps, and we'd like to just say keep it as it is.
There is a tradition of placing federal office buildings in downtown business districts. But last month, GSA decided to move the EPA headquarters to a suburban office park in Lenexa, the former corporate headquarters of the Applebee restaurants.
We appreciate our friends in Lenexa, but we believe that it should remain right here in Kansas City, Kansas.
Supposedly, the government pays about $5 million a year in rent in KCK, but could get this space for less money. The General Accounting Office is now looking at the terms of the new deal. And even Missouri Congressman Emanuel Cleaver has questions, and he says the EPA does too.
If you were able to get them to speak candidly, they would say they don't think that it is in the best interest of the ecology of this area to have an EPA office further and further out in the suburbs.
Now, the GAO is the government watchdog agency. Their mission is to assess whether or not federal dollars are being spent properly. And their report on this situation is due out in the middle of the summer. We're live in KCK. Back to you.
Thank you, Michael. More than 600 people work at the EPA headquarters in KCK. More work at the EPA lab, which is just down the street near the Fairfax District.